Amazing.
Sister.
Did you hear that? Guess it was nothing.
Soon I'll graduate tonight and get to take on missions like this on my own.
After today, it's going to be hard to go back to patrolling the prison. Someday, I want to be the best laser rifle shooter in the Brotherhood. Missions like this on my own. Lancer Captain Kells said it's going to take a lot of hard work and discipline if I want to be as good as you.
trip on Rocket 69. It's a two-seater. There are some recent rumblings from Good Neighbor. And I do mean that as something of a pun. Self-proclaimed and legitimate businesswoman, Bobby No-Nos, has something of a reputation around the Commonwealth. That reputation may have contributed to recent talk of a less than legitimate endeavor of hers. Except there's a bit of a twist. Bobby has very conspicuously disappeared. Word is, there's no trace of her in Good Neighbor.
Someday, I want to be the best laser rifle shooter in the brother.
Whether she actually pulled off the job she was rumored to have been plotting. Or, if something suggested, she crossed the wrong people and won't be seen anywhere again, ever. If you get my meaning. Butcher Pete is back on the rampage. Here's part two of Saga.
I wish they'd let me. We have a gun. Proctor Teagan just laughed at me.
Team.
I was lucky enough to get this assignment. Not every day they let us squires out
into
the field.
What do you need?
After this, I can't wait till we start live weapons training.
I wish I knew what drove Sister Gwyneth mad.
After this, I can't wait till we start live weapons training.